Hey Gush Place, and welcome to my new roleplay series. I'm just gonna call Ark some Ark in Minecraft. In this series, I'm just doing like a roleplay series of me basically being in the world of Minecraft. I'm just gonna act as if I was just put in the world of Minecraft. Yes, no dinosaurs. I'm still gonna call it Ark in Minecraft. So you can also insulate the server. So, if you guys do enjoy the series, leave a like. I'm going to do it as long as I can. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. I've got my stupid controller. Super controller. There we go. I don't have a second controller. Oh my god, this controller. Okay, let's begin. Here. Ow. Oh. Alright. I think the best thing I can do, apart from not being able to move, is try and find and or make shelter. See if I can find the animals. Ho ho ho. Ow. This doesn't seem to be very much like Minecraft, yeah. It could be a complete. That's definitely nothing like Minecraft. We barely have any sheep. Sheep are basically extinct in Minecraft here. We killed that many. Well, then you weird creatures. Creepy. Oh, weird flowers. We'll hopefully evolve soon. It's like billions of animals on these planets. Alright, now that I've looked at that, it took me like minutes. Ooh, chickens! Belly flip! Ow. Fail. God, so if I ran, I'd be freeze. Super controller will not stay connected. I just can't keep it connected. That failed. Time to finish. Ooh, chickens. On our planet, we're trying to redo them. Got a herd of meteor destroyed them millions of years ago in Minecraft, yeah. Like, why did they send me to this place? What was the reason? What did I do? Why do we need this place? Like, do we even need this place? God, it's snowing here. It's like Christmas. It's like Christmas on our planet.
he's not alone.
Ooh. Meow. Meow. What is the Ice Age?
I've got this dangerous animal on this planet, so I'm gonna run out to try and avoid them. What's the first thing I should be doing? This one might as well just see if I buy any new clothes. Have a look at my clothes list. Are you kidding? Guys. Never look at me in my normal life. Yes. I'm my favorite character in history. The Red Ranger from Power Rangers. Yes, I'm keeping this skin on forever. Anyway. Well, I guess the first thing I should do now is get wood. Oh, right. I need to get my Mega Punch on. And maybe earn some XP in the little XP bar. Got an XP. I wonder what the max level is on this world. Because every world has a max level. Let's go. Yeah, I'll be able to press. Yeah.
Of somethings. A lot of baby plants. What's that one? Was a very nice and giving tree. We're all giving another one to Minecraft there, because even though we barely have any. Jeez, four of them. I mean, it's not enough samplings for now. I'm gonna have to kill that tree, but what else have I done? Now, next step into surviving on a new world. Was it again? In the book? Oh, it was build a house. That was an epic mountain. Now the hard part. Where the heck do I build it? You kidding me? There's a right blooming there. You guys. Guys, I'm not lying when I say this. I actually didn't know these were in the game. I don't know if you could just randomly find an igloo. What? Huh.
Oops. We'll get everything I need in this house. Everything. Bed. That. Guys, this was actually a very unexpected start. That was unexpected too. Oh my god. Oh. What's in this? Oh my god, the stupid controller sucks. I'm running out of wood. Here. And you. I can't take you. And you. And you. That was really very unexpected. I didn't expect it to be walking around all of a sudden to find this thing. Hopefully no one realizes I took from it. Whoever owns them hopefully doesn't realise I took from it. They look like they come home and just realise, oh, I saw this! And then all of a sudden they don't realise it's me. Just to make sure that they don't come out of here. I didn't do anything! I'm protecting the only human in this world! Ow! I really hope that actually don't know, like, minion or someone comes chasing after me. Quite terrifying. How do they do that? Like 7 yards. Oh my god! I thought that was like a little minion or something. I just got creeped out. Cow, stop creeping me out. Yeah, oh, the good idea to walk into the woods. Cows. For that, we won't have any milk in the present day of Minecraft here. Like, why did they make me come back in time? BTW, I know what you guys are thinking back there, watching. Look, which is it? New world? Gone back in time? You pooped in a toilet and got sucked into it? What is it? It's back in time. God. Come back in time ain't easy. It hurts. I'm not seeing this. I don't think you know that this can change time. What? It'd be funny in place of spruce plant there. You never find spruce plants there. This is why I'm doing it. Why do I want a tree? Shut up. I'm gonna live right next to that igloo. Where do I live? God, it's so annoying. Like, you can move somewhere. You're like, yes, I'm so happy I live here now. All of a sudden, you want to move 2 days later. I want to move here. Oh my god, rabbit. No. It's okay, I'm a Power Ranger. Go, Power Rangers. I'm going to call this the adventure of the Red Ranger. It's the most annoying blooming controller ever. Oops. Ah! I just think of pressing B for everything else other than getting rid of items. This is the most annoying controller ever. Because sometimes it will turn on and it just decides not to work. Like now. Oh, then never mind. There we go. I don't even have enough for the first floor. Oh, my days are ruining. First spruce wood. Boom. Well, I'm gonna have one in the back. Is that completely opposite? Yeah. Boom. Look at this. Look at this for a foot. There is no second player trying to join. Oh, wait, so we've got a third door, don't I? I'm gonna start placing my stuff. Ooh. Place one of you. Why the heck are you there? Should place it. Need to be behind my wall. There. And this one can just stay in my inventory for like rare occasions. Imagine all of a sudden I return to the island and there's like a gnome. Just stood right next to me, realizing that I stole all his stuff. Maybe like I can knock on the door. I just get freaked out now. I'm freaking myself out. They're gonna be mine, all of a sudden a gnome comes at me thinking, "Oi, you stole my stuff," and it literally happens in like a speech bubble. And I'd say, "No, I didn't." But that's a nice house. No, and then I'd say, "Oh, that's a nice igloo." And go, "Exactly, that's why you stole my stuff." Like, "No, I built my own stuff." Like, so I don't, and they'll be like, "So I don't have a second crafting table." "Because I made one." And be like, "Why?" I'll say, "Because I may need a second one. One for a home and the second one for, you know, maybe I'm on a trip and I, you know, and I may not have the resources to craft one, so I just have one. I have a spare one ready." I'd actually get creeped out as a gnome. Jeez. I'm not actually pressing anything! I wasn't even pressing anything! I know I can't do anything even in the game. That's actually something that annoying that happens. My controller eventually just decides for me to attack even when I don't want it. I'm gonna jump. Get this plant right away. Jeez. Well, here we go. Come on. This is gonna be a good house, I hope. I bet this is gonna be a great house. I may move out and then come back in the future and think, "Oh, what a great cabin I used to live in." Yes, I'm gonna refer to this as a cabin. I hate when the room goes silent. This isn't making you feel of arc, is it? What's at night, like 17 years? Where's my bed? It's in here. Oh, I forgot to place these two. Forgot about that. Eleanor Rigby. I love that song, Eleanor Rigby by the Beatles. Really good. Alright. Gonna have the bed here. No. Yes, sleeping next to a wall. Here we're gonna have the furnace. Yes, we're in the furnace there. If I have it there, there's a chance of it coming to the left and burning my bed. I don't want that. I don't wanna die in my sleep. Got the tree right here. The old famous tree spawned right next to my house. How convenient. I've got a tree right next to my house. Jeez, let me eat you. Nom nom nom. Lucy, when you pick things up, it looks as if you're... stupid controller. Just wait. You're going to the watch. It looks as if I'm eating it. Nom. Nom. It's getting night. I hate night. To me, as long as I have my second floor done, I'm golden. Like, nothing's gonna happen to me. So I'm gonna, you know, I'm just gonna finish my second floor then. Quickly. Come on, second floor. Come on! Second sleep, not too bad. Oh, but this bed, I need to probably purchase a blooming new one. Why are you looking up? I'm doing anything but pressing up. I'm doing anything but pushing up really slowly like this. I'm doing anything but that. No XP yet. I wonder if that gnome is like on a holiday. Popping up there. That sound was scared me. Let me guess the ice melted. No, it ain't. What else is ice ain't melting? It's a sunny, beautiful day. That poor tree died yet. Cool. Hello, piggy. Kidding me? Are you a bear? You're a bear? My god. I've just found a polar bear. Hello. Jesus. Don't eat me, please. I want to tame you. How would you tame polar bears? Nope, can you come to my house, please? Can you come in my house? Push into my house. Get my house, please. I want a pet polar bear. I don't know how to tame you, so you're my only chance. I'm a pet polar bear. I'm sorry you did not want your day to go like this, I presume. Oi! Get back here! I want you! Come here! Let me own you! Let me take you! Imagine if you belong to an home. Get to my house, please. I want you. No, I want you. How do you own a pet polar bear? Jesus. That's not owning a pet polar bear. Just how? I can barely even move it. Don't listen to my orders. Move. Move. And now you're stuck in. You can't be bothered to blame the jump. Jump in the air. Oh, no point. No point. I'm going to jump. How many floors high should I make my little shack? How about I mean, like, floors? Yeah, floors. Now the hard part. And it's also known as the boring part. Oh my god, another polar bear. Collecting the wood. I've done this for like 10 minutes. Jesus Christ. I need more wood. I can imagine being in this kind of situation, I'd be so terrified. Off my head. Oh, the bears are terrifying, but. God, animals get eaten. Elder. Why are you making me spin, game? Game, why do you make me spin and walk straight? Can anything but sit still? I get terrified when I'm sitting still in something, especially like a horror game. What's that? Ooh, another something. Like 16. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come here. Things. Have you? Where did that one go? And was that the other one? What happens when you hit a polar bear? To be honest, I don't want to hit the polar bear. He's cute. I don't like to harm cute creatures. Alright, polar bear, you stay there and be safe. I really hope you don't get killed. There's like two of you. Oh my god, I hope the polar bear doesn't kill the other one. Oh Jesus! God, you'd be like, why, you stupid noob? Like, because, look at outside right now. It's dark. Yeah, I want, the first floor to be 4 things high. And then I can, like, stupid thing, the blooming controller's on. Hey, when that happens, it happens a lot. The controller's on. Like, the controller could be completely on, like, nothing could be stopping it from being on. But it still doesn't allow me to use it. What's that? Need a little bit more than 20 to do an entire line, so. But a little bit of a line to start. Oh my. Jimbo, how did I get you? Is there a rabbit in my house? One thing I am right now is sad for the rabbit and confused how I even got them both. Oh. That's how. A dog teleported in my house. That's spawned. Okay, that dog needs to be tamed. Right now, I want it. That dog has to be mine. If it ain't, there'll be consequences. Oh my god, if I did not finish this. Place that blimming block. You silly Minecraft person. Am I supposed to keep that? I want a roof. I want that dog. Let me keep you. Can I keep you, please? My house is coming up. It's literally coming up really well. Considering it's my first house in like ages in Minecraft. Hey.
Hi.
I wanna go on creative, grab a bone and feed it to him. I'll do that. BRB, guys. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. I should have probably got a sign, shouldn't I? Right, what am I gonna call you? Yes, I got on creative stuff and I haven't even been bothered to name him yet. All right, stay there, boy. Yes, I know I got you on creative, but I still love you. Stay in the house for now. What should I call him? I want to call him stupid like Barks, but still. He's so cute. Who's your good doggy? I want you to have babies. Like my other Minecraft series, even though the dog died in that same series. But yeah, that series ain't gonna stop. It's still going. Just I really, really, really miss that dog. I know. I've had a bad mood since that puppy died. Yes, I've always called Yoshi me and Comeback. Don't care. I don't count it as me and Comeback. Dog? Count on my face! Count on my face because the super controller won't allow me to. Good boy, I'll go try and grab a snacky snacky for you. Because you can see when a girl's size is a cow. Not yet. You scared me? Hello, bunny. I know there's a dog in there. Don't get freaked out. It won't kill you. Tamed by me. You were down there. Right? A harmless creature may drop a rabbit hide or rabbit's foot. Wouldn't kill. Did it just die? Oh. Rabbit's accidentally killed itself. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna laugh more than that, pretty funny. I just watched a rabbit just jump and commit suicide. I hide out wanted to commit suicide, I mean, it's been accidental. What I need? Maybe a couple. But I will get, well, basically like a mega amount of wood, because I am gonna need a lot for the roof. For God's sake, this stupid controller! Die! Die! Oh, I hate you right now. Get plugged in. I need to watch that video called, just called Minecraft episode, whatever. Plug it up there. Hi down there. Don't worry, Doggy Woggy, the house is nearly done. I really need to look up that dog's birthday. Wait a second. Considering this world's only just been created, that's only a not even. Oh my god. Hello. That's not even a one-day-old dog. It's the same age as the world, because the world has just been created. So, when this video hits its 1 year, 2 year, 3 year anniversary, we're going to actually be having his birthday. If not this video, possibly. Maybe. Just whenever I feel like it's been about 365 days from now in the Minecraft world, that's when we have his birthday. Which feels like a long time, but really it's just in-game days. I was like, that's like 3,000 and so minutes. Which is actually quite close to a real year, I think. Why am I hitting my hand anymore? I have an axe. If my camera wouldn't die. Oh, sorry, not camera. Yeah. Controller. Get the same first letter. God, die. What the heck does that wood just do? It's a stone. Where'd that wood just go? Another doggy! Oh, my phone's died then. And dirt! Eh. I'm gonna keep you guys here actually. Why don't I keep them there? I'm gonna keep them there. Oops. Forgot. Take them into actual plants. 40 of them. Jeez. I think that might actually be enough to make. Oh my. Timbo, she got my arm really stupid. Right, here we go. I may need torches. Is this a bad idea to do already? No, to me, it's a good idea to make wood. Not. As soon as I run out of wood, I'm actually just going to completely stop the roof for now. At any point it does rain, I'll move my stuff. I'll just go on a mad rush, grab it all. Doggy, stay in the shady. Unless you don't like shade. Stay in the little spot there. That's your home. That's your little dog. That's your home. Barf. Bark. This is actually going to have to be the whole house until, well, I get torches. Because when I get torches, I can make light. Until then, this is the house. This is just what the house is until then. I know. Yes. Stay there. Double shorts. First thing I found when I turned the corner. This. And this. And oh my god, I've hit the jackpot. Experience points! Oh my god, great experience. It's the oldest way in the book to get XP. Mine coal. Oh my Jesus, look at all the coal! Look at all my experience! Level 1! Boys, we are level 1. And when you enchant your prestige, you know that? Well, it's just pretending in this little version. If you want to do this, what I'm doing now, just create a world called Ark. And put generational scratches on. Make the world not super flat. And you can just do what I'm doing. And again, no, are you kidding? Why is that happening every once in a while? No, I'm actually take that. I'm gonna take that. God damn it. Hello, can I mine please? Thank you. No, two already, dude. Look at these. Go. Well, it's all the XP I can get for now. It's gonna be a while until I can start enchanting stuff. So not for now. I've got a bone. Where did I get that bone? Did it come from... Oh my god, is that a baby? I found a baby rabbit. No! Stupid control! Baby rabbit? It's alive, thank god. Hello! Oh my god, so cute. Found a baby rabbit. Alright, I'm gonna leave it alone so it doesn't kill itself. Stop killing yourself! Stop it! You're gonna die if you actually do that. Little doggy. Thank god you're not a rabbit and you ain't killing yourself. Boom. I'll try another dog. If I get a second dog, I'm so breeding. What are you doing? You better stop that. I want another dog. I'm not gonna be able to tame it, I can tell. Survival mode. Egg. I need chickens. If you don't know what I'm trying to do right now, I want to have a massive, massive little place full of creatures. Like a little farm. Where is this on the map? Right there, just before this bit. Here we go. I'm going to go to bed first. This is getting late. Good night. Good night, puppy. It is night, look at the day. Belling is up. Look, as soon as I go, I'm going to just... Bleh. Is this working? You want to sleep at night? Those people actually do sleep in the day. Hello, doggy. I know I haven't fed you. I'm just going to go search. You can have this. You want to have it. Imagine if in this game you could have, like, boiled eggs. Since I find a dog, I'm going to attempt to tame it with this. Wait a sec. I'm going to leave there, so... Oops, I should be using this thing. Oh, baby. Try to make a wolf pack. My animals do die, it's gonna be sad, but it's a way of life though, you know what I mean? Hello? Doggies? I still see my house in the distance and my dog. Cool, can't see my dog. Too far away. I thought it was a dog for a second, I was freaking out, like, oh my god, found one. No, patrol up, get back on. Patrol up. No! Where did I even get that bone? I'm sorry, dog, I couldn't tame you yet. Maybe next time. Maybe when I go into easy/normal mode, I can get some skeletons. Tame you. Please don't die of age before I get you, please. Please! Alright. I failed my mission. Now it's time to go home and see if I can get a baby chick out of this egg. I hope so. That was creepy. Did you hear that? I just heard. I said, sounds like a horror movie. Well, that was more music. Jeez. Are you kidding me? Baby polar bears. What is life? Oh my god. Oh my god, the legs. Oh my god, the legs. The legs. Alright, you guys just have a nice life. Hello?
What the heck? What the? I'm sorry.
Leave me alone. I'm sorry. Leave me alone, please. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Leave me alone, please. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You're gonna go away. Fall down there, dude. Fall down there. Alright.
Nope, nope, nope. Please leave me alone. Don't hit me, please. What would I do? He's dancing.
Kids, don't do that. My mom's just a bit overprotective. Alright, I'm going. Jeez, I'm going. Let's see you again. I'm coming right towards you. Nope. Sorry, boy. Ain't been able to get you some friends yet. But I trust me, I'll be able to get you some friends soon. I can get you a fellow dog, and then I might get you like a chick to play with, which will go into a chicken, and we'll get like some cows we can have fun with. We will get you some friends. Okay? We will get you some friends, I promise. Yes, I'm not lying. I'll never lie to you. I gotta get to bed, alright? Well, no, it's not bedtime. I'm gonna sit on my bed and read a book. Yes, I brought books with me. Where's the book? No, I'm gonna practice with my wooden sword. Yeah.
If you guys haven't enjoyed this episode, leave a like. Till next time, peace out, gamers.